What's going on, guys? Today we're going to be building a trailer.
First things first, we got to get it offloaded. Well, guys, I got my saw all leveled out with my jacks over there. Gonna build a 7x14 car hauler. So, just gonna start cutting up some material. So guys, as you can see here, this saw, it's bottoming out on a 45. Won't go all the way through. So I'm gonna go ahead and notch that out.
Thank you.
And there you have it. So guys, now I'm just gonna take the grinder and go ahead and bevel this and just square that off right there so we can have a nice weld and get this galvanizing off because we don't want to weld over that. Alright. And that's pretty much what they're all gonna look like. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the rest and we'll get back to it. All right guys, now that we got our main frame cut, I'm gonna go ahead and clean up my mess here, put the saw away, and bevel the rest of these. Now that we've got our parts cut for the frame, we're gonna go ahead and get it set up here. Now you guys can see the bevel. It'll make for a nice weld. And now you just got this clamp here with a piece of flat plate holding this front bar on. Sitting on the table over here. Still got to square it up. So we got the frame set up here. Now we're going to work on leveling them all. So you can see a little bit out. Going to come over here. Adjust this guy until we're good. I can live with that. So we'll go around and do every one, get it level. Now that we've got everything leveled, gonna go ahead and square it up. The old crisscross method. ⅞ �187⅜. Looks good.